Steve, is did you choose Meadowbrook or Meadowbrook chose you?
I think it was preordained. we lived in 1968 to 69. We lived on Meadowland Close, Meadowland Drive, yeah. Meadowland Drive, which was up the road from the Peterkins. And it's a stone's throw from Meadowbrook. And Garth started going to Meadowbrook. And all our lives, up until we were...
So, remember to like, share, and subscribe these Meadowbrook Memories podcasts so neither you nor your friends will miss another Meadowbrook conversation. Thanks.